I've been angry at Emily Paris for a long time for betraying all of us who went through the same thing. Yeah, sure. Maybe she did create a fake Facebook account for her fake boyfriend. What if she really did try to pass off Brad McLaughlin, frontman of Aussie boy band Tidal Wave, as her boyfriend? As if. What the Sisterhood did to us wasn't a lie. It happened.
I'm Caroline Doring, also known as Caroline Couture, and this has been my contest entry for the Secret Sisterhood of the Night. Thank you very much. Au revoir.